Hi guys, welcome to my channel, जिसका नाम है Man's World with Rohan Rampal. आज का जो हमारा वीडियो है, it's a bit special to me. As normally, हर weekend I am so busy with my work, with my event company that I tend to eat outside, sleep late and get up late. But this weekend, I decided I will give myself some treat. वो कहते हैं ना कि हर खुशी की शुरुआत पेट से होती है. सही पकड़े हैं. आज का हमारा वीडियो है खाने पे, my full day of eating. So, stay tuned for that. Overnight oats बनाने के लिए आपको चाहिए half a cup of Greek yogurt, 1 cup of milk, 1 tablespoon of maple syrup, 1 cup of oats, 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder, 4 to 5 drops of vanilla essence, little bit of cinnamon powder and peanut butter. ओवरनाइट ओट्स बनाने के लिए आपको सिर्फ 5 मेन इंग्रेडिएंट्स याद रखने हैं, जो है ओट्स, मिल्क, ग्रीक योगर्ट, मेपल सिरप और वनीला एसेंस. ये 5 मेन इंग्रेडिएंट्स है. इसके अलावा आप इसमें कोई भी अपना मनचाहा फ्रूट डालिए एंड यू कैन बी क्रिएटिव आउट ऑफ इट. जैसे मैंने उन 5 इंग्रेडिएंट्स के साथ 3 और इंग्रेडिएंट्स इसमें डाल दिए हैं, दैट इज पीनट बटर, सिनेमन पाउडर एंड कोको पाउडर. And I created my own cocoa peanut butter oats. I hope आप try करेंगे और मुझे जरूर बताएंगे कि आपको कैसा लगा. सभी ingredients को mix कर लेने के बाद, just make sure कि उसमें कोई lumps ना रहे. Transfer it in a transparent jar, refrigerate it throughout the night, and next morning it's all ready. After my breakfast was done, it was all time for me to make myself lunch. I really apologize for the video to be really bright. So, jo cup maine jo rakha hai, usme lime juice already hai. What we are preparing here is a dressing for chickpea salad. चिकपी सैलड बनाने के लिए आपको चाहिए 2 टमाटर, 2 कुकुम्बर, 1 अनियन. उन सबको स्मॉल या मीडियम डाइसेस में आप काट सकते हैं. ट्रांसफर ऑल ऑफ देम इन एन एम्प्टी बोल. चिकपीज को बेसिकली मैंने पूरी रात भर पानी में डुबो के रखा था और उसके बाद सुबह मैंने उसी पानी में उन्हें बॉईल कर लिया है. सो आफ्टर इट्स बॉइल्ड, मिक्स द चिकपीज ऑल्सो विद द कुकुम्बर, onion and tomato. Put in the dressing, mix it a little bit, and then finally put in a little bit of more salt and pepper on top. Our chickpea salad is almost done. Just garnish it with chopped coriander and walnuts. Only a salad for lunch wouldn't suffice me, and I know you guys will also feel hungry. So isliye maine is salad ke saath mein, I have also prepared myself a glass of smoothie. Apple and banana smoothie banane ke liye aapko chahiye 1 banana, 1 apple, small cup of milk, maple syrup aur garnish ke liye cinnamon and chopped almonds. Chop all the fruits into small dices and remove the skin of an apple. After that, transfer it in a blender, add the cup of milk and maple syrup and blend it. Your glass of smoothie is almost ready. Just garnish it with the cinnamon powder and chopped almond. And our healthy chickpea salad and a glass of smoothie is all prepared. Try it and let me know how was it. It's time for dinner, for which I am preparing spaghetti aglio olio. But with a twist. For that, you need to keep the spaghetti for boiling with a pinch of salt. Take a pan, put good amount of oil, and I mean really good amount of oil. Add garlic and saute till it's light brown. Once your garlic is done, add mushrooms. Remember, mushrooms will ooze out a lot of water, so keep stirring and stir till they are golden brown. Add all the colorful bell peppers, that's yellow, red and green. Don't overcook them, as they should be a little bit crunchy. Add sea salt or any regular salt, 1 teaspoon of soy sauce, and keep stirring. Our final few steps. Add the boiled spaghetti and mix it well, so that all the olive oil and flavors are soaked up by the spaghetti and you get even flavors. Finally, plate it and garnish it with parmesan cheese. But sorry guys, I really was out of parmesan cheese, so I just used regular cheese. I hope you like my video, so do not forget to like and subscribe.